Yeah, I get them a lot. It's annoying. But this time I'm getting actually a lot of ranks, which is nice. Okay, getting an electric shield here is actually really good. Unless you fall in the water. But it's fine, I got enough rings. Yo, nice. Ready? Yeah, I know how Sonic 06 works. I've been having good luck with the Reactor Factory clip lately. Or maybe I just got really good at it for some reason. Try to do loopless here. It's gonna be tight. Okay. Loopless Resort Island. That should save some time.
Ready, set, go!
Good run. Now it just gotta stay that way.
Thank you.
Nice bonk. Good. Should still be ahead. Yo, nice. I only lost 1 second. That's amazing. Good. This is a run. This is officially a run now. This sign again. Again. It's always this sign. That was really fast though. Hey, small timer.
Ready, set, go!
This run was amazing! Holy shit! Oh god, my heart is beating. This run was so good! Oh my god. And it's a really nice number as well, 1, 2, 3, 4. And it's got a 69 in it. This is the run, it's over. This was amazing. I didn't get a clip in Radiant Emerald, but this run was awesome. I was so hoping to get a clip there in Radiant Emerald, but you know, it's fine even without. This run was so solid. Yo Nico, yo Justice for All. Anyone else who's in here? Since I last looked at chat. Don't think so. Oh jeez, that run was so solid. I really didn't expect I would be able to pull off a 10-second PB without a Radiant Emerald clip. Am I done? I don't know. I really wanted to. I really wanted to get like a run that has like a Radiant Emerald clip in it before I stop. But this run was so solid that I'm not sure if I even want to go for that anymore because it's just gonna get worse. I feel like I'm gonna rewatch that run. And evaluate it and see how good it really is. But I feel like I can leave it as that, honestly.